Having a scheduling page lets your clients see your information and book with you in one place. Make scheduling with your service more accessible by customizing your scheduling page options to allow clients to quickly book time with you and seamlessly reschedule or rebook appointments. You can customize your schedule with two templates, monthly or daily. The monthly template lets your clients get a monthly overview of your availability. This is best for clients booking more than a week in advance. Clients see each month listed out as a calendar. Days with times available are shown in black, and available times for the selected date appear on the right, and on mobile devices, it will appear down below. When a client visits your scheduler, your available times will appear on either a daily or monthly view, depending on which scheduler template you select. Clients can scroll forward 1 month at a time to look for more openings or click on the month to jump further ahead. The daily template is best for clients who want an appointment as soon as possible. Clients can also review the next 5 days that you're available, with available times listed beneath each day on this template. If you provide classes, our platform automatically sets you up with a specialized template designed specifically for accepting class appointments. You can control how the scheduling page looks using different settings. For example, add scheduling instructions to tell clients anything they need to know about booking with you. Use this section to tell your clients general business information, such as your hours, an image of your space, a link to driving directions, or anything else you want clients to know before they start booking. Or create different categories for appointments with different types, lengths, or prices, and add service descriptions detailing what they can expect from their experience with each service. You can also customize the color display of your scheduling page, adding more personality to your business. To make sure that you and your client are scheduled at the right time, set or change your time zone so that their synced events and notifications will have the correct information. We have settings to control your specific time zone preferences that work for your business. Clients can also set their time zone with the drop-down menu and will get notifications in their time zone once set. With their client communication options, you can easily configure automatic email and SMS notifications, reminders, and follow-ups to keep your clients informed and engaged. Also, stay in the loop by customizing the types of notifications you receive about bookings. Discover all these customizable settings located under the notification settings in the left-hand menu. Email and text reminders are important tools for protecting your schedule and helping your clients stay on top of their calendars. Use automation to send reminders in days and hours before appointments. Also, a clear cancellation policy sets mutual expectations for scheduled appointments. The best cancellation policies protect both you and your clients and are easy to enforce. Include your policy in your client intake forms at the point of booking so clients can accept your terms from the start. Client intake forms can also be used to gather valuable personal information before an appointment, enabling you to customize a client's visit according to their specific preferences, whether it's their hair or photography style. Take the first step towards enhancing your service by accessing intake forms. You can access this information and any other important client information like contact information, appointment history, and client notes at any time using your client list. When you're ready to begin accepting appointments, easily integrate your schedule into your website or share it directly with clients. Simply access the link anytime from your dashboard by clicking on Acuity Scheduling in the top left-hand corner of your account. This way, your clients can conveniently access your schedule whenever they need it.